I started out as an engineer, and during my training as an engineer, I felt as if I was missing something. And I joined an ambulance corps and started taking care of patients. And I knew right away that taking care of patients was something I would have to do. And that's kind of what drove me to interventional cardiology, was taking care of patients that were in the sickest of the sick, who were on death's doorstep and were able to do a simple procedure and totally reverse the course. And I do practice general cardiology, so I see, you know, anyone who has any cardiac issues. And what I specifically specialize in and what I've kind of dedicated my career to is the management of what we now call structural heart disease. One of the procedures that I brought here to Englewood Hospital is the mitroclip procedure. It's a procedure where we treat patients who have mitral regurgitation, a leaky mitral valve, with a non-surgical procedure that involves clipping the two leaflets of the mitral valve together, done with just one needle stick in the groin. And so that's a new technology that we've started here in the last 2 years now. I feel like I'm learning every day. You know, I feel like every procedure I do is a little bit different, and I'm always trying to learn from that sense. There are more devices that are becoming available, more treatments, more therapies that are all designed to help patients recover quicker from cardiac disease. The ability to provide that for patients is unparalleled in almost any field in medicine. That's why I love doing TAVR. TAVR is a procedure where we try to replace the aortic valve without doing open heart surgery. That valve is put on a metal cage. The metal cage is then crimped onto a catheter, and that catheter is pushed up through the groin in the artery. The metal cage is then deployed, and your old valve is pushed out of the way, and inside that metal cage is now a functioning heart valve. I love getting people back to a quality of life. I mean, that's really what I strive for every day. The joy I get from getting my patients to get to that stage is really unmatched.